Bollywood has always been a male-dominating industry. Be it the Khans or the Kapoors or the Roshans or the Kumar, they are considered to be the crowd-pulling element of the film. And sometimes, these superstars play their power card to play with the role of the other cast of the film, especially the heroine. The Rani Padmavati of Bollywood, Deepika Padukone, was also a victim of this starry affair. In a recent interview, Deepika revealed, "About 3-4 years ago, I was offered a film which I didn't expect, and I felt at that point the film would have done a lot for my career. The makers assured me that I would be the part of the film and that they just need a confirmation from the actor. I was very excited and I thought I had it in me. And then I suddenly found out that I was no more a part in the film." And then Ranbir Kapoor came to rescue Deepika and she was a part of Yeh Jawaani Hai Deewani. Since then, there was no turning back for her. She also admitted that she was so grateful to have reunited with her ex-boyfriend on the screen for the same film. "Well, Deepika, we are sure that nobody would now dare to change a heroine like you."